All right, good afternoon, the LCMS Medical Mercy Team fan page. We are live here in Philadelphia. It is Friday afternoon. And who do I have with? My name's Peter. I'm the social media manager for the LCMS. Who do we have here?
I am Tracy from LCMS Mercy Medical Team's short-term missions.
I'm Rita from Lutherans in Medical Missions.
And I'm Melissa DeGroe. I live here. With my husband, one of the first domestic missionaries.
Hanging out in your backyard here.
That's right.
Yeah, not many people have a water slide, bouncy water slide, in their backyard. Tell us a little bit about what's going on here. Melissa, we'll start with you.
Sure. The Medical Mercy Team is here helping support us as we are connecting with our community. And we just did a lot of planning for this health fair and getting some fun things to interact with our community. As you can see, a lot of our neighbors are over with their children, and it's just been a really neat opportunity to just engage them and let them just see that we're here. So,
Rita, tell us about your role here.
Well, I'm here as a nurse, and as the nurse, working with talking about hypertension, taking blood pressures, and just because I am so excited about the whole wonderful thing that's happening in the Missouri Synod with domestic missionaries. I cannot tell you how it warms my heart and how much I yearn to see. Next time we do this, it's going to be a whole different thing, more people. It's wonderful now, but God is moving in this neighborhood, in this church, powerfully, and we've already witnessed it these past few hours.
Yeah. Now, Tracy, we've mentioned this is the very first National Medical Mercy Team. Tell us a little bit about that.
It is. For over 10 years, we've been working internationally with Mercy Medical Teams, and it's very exciting to have the domestic missionaries so that we can bring that same mercy right here at home in support of our domestic missionaries.
So guys, tell us a little bit, or ladies, I should say, tell us a little bit about the different booths, setups we've got going on here. So I'm going to turn this way here.
Maybe Tracy would be best to,
sure,
to go
Tracy.
Through.
Sure, Tracy. What do we got here?
We've got Lily the comfort dog here as an introduction to the community, kind of greeting our guests when they come. We've got information on hypertension, depression, diabetes, all kinds of different areas where people can talk to a nurse, have their questions answered. We have face painting for the children, of course, the bouncy water slide, volleyball, lots of fun, healthy activities going on.
So this is really an introduction to the community for the congregation, right, Melissa?
Yeah, we've been here, this is our third summer, and honestly, as we were walking the neighborhood, I was with Maria earlier today, and just really trying to get some of the kids, the families that we know in the area, excited about about this event, and just to let them know that we're here. We're your neighbors. We're not, yes, we're a church, but we're also your neighbors, and there's a vocation there as well. So to be able to just connect in that very simple way. Maria can maybe jump in, but she's over there chatting it up. And she's used Google Translate already twice today. because we have such a mix of people Arabic she's used it for, and Hindi.
Hindi,
yes,
okay.
Yes.
Yeah, I even got to try out my Portuguese a little
That's
bit today.
Right.
Yeah,
I
haven't
That's
used
right.
that in a while.
Yep, and then Spanish. So you all are getting a flavor of what it is that we're immersed in day to day, and to just see the interactions going on, even just at the bus stop where Vicar and Pastor are right there just chatting it up, and we're actually passing out food because we have so much food that we want to give it away, and we want to be just a resource here. So
those who are watching, you can see the bus stop right there on the corner where the church sign and the bus stop is right there. That's where they were handing out the sandwiches. Just anybody who's walking by, basically.
In the neighborhood surrounding Shepherd of the City, there are over 30 different languages spoken.
Wow.
And close to 40% of the population was not born in the United States. So just
wow.
to reach out and say, we're here, we're your community, come on over.
So this is an urban international
right.
ministry. So it's the first, you're the first, some of the first national missionaries, and yet the ministry is still very much international.
Very much so. And that's one of the unique things that I think Philadelphia as a whole is 26% of internationally born, but this neighborhood itself is, what did we say, 40%?
40, yeah.
So such a significant number higher. So, we see it all the time. We see every single nationality walking by every day, and it's a learning experience for us, probably akin to what international missionaries deal
with. Absolutely, it is. And, it reminds me very much of our years when we were overseas. That's why I'm so excited about it. It is international. It is international ministry. Right here in Philadelphia.
Tell us about that name tag there. I can't read that.
It says, I speak Russian. And I'm a little crazy. I can't wait. And I'm really here for the water slide.
All right, so tune in 10 minutes from now. We're going to go live with Rita going down the water slide.
Yes,
that's the plan. That's the plan. Rita and Tracy, they're going to go down the water slide.
Yes, we are.
Hand in hand.
Well, is there anything else you want to share with us about the health fair or the ministry going on right now?
Well, we're excited. We've gotten a great response. A lot of people are actually coming tomorrow, being the weekend, so a lot of the children and families will have the day off. So we're expecting a larger volume of people. We're giving away water bottles and popcorn over here to keep people hydrated and then thirsty again.
Yeah,
I don't know.
When we were going door to door this morning, there was a lot of, we can't come today, but we'll come tomorrow.
Exactly,
we want to see that.
Right.
You can see right now, a lot more kids have gotten on the water slide now that school is starting to get out. They're starting to come over. So,
right.
Yep.
Yes.
All right.
If you are in Philadelphia, stop by and say hello.
Come on down.
If you are not in Philadelphia, pray for the team, the community, and for the DeGroots.
Excellent.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you, guys.